What's up, guys? We're gonna be playing a game called Crossout. I don't know what this game is actually about. Oops. I just bought it, so. So cool. From the trailer start, it's been looking cool from the cinematic. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a good guess on this game. Did that still camera fall? I am not shutting off the video because I'm not about to scrap this cinematic. www.crossnet. I will probably do research on this. Press A to continue. I just started, so I don't know what you're saying. Alright, let's just show us a tutorial. I'm not reading this. Goodbye. Welcome, thanks a bit, engineers. You are now one of us, which means you no longer have to fight for the wasteland alone. Reputation in battles, you got respect when you're more for awards, and you can get a blah blah blah. Okay. No, don't tell me this is a battle royale. This is a that's okay. Battle Royale. It's okay. This is stupid. Kind of. I guess. Steer, brake, reverse. I think I know the controls. It's probably like every control vehicle. Alright. Hook to select the layout. Showing me how to drive. That's pretty great. It's educational. I don't know why I call this educational. This is a free roam game. Please be a free roam game. It's because, here you go, blah blah. Factions, engineers. I want to be an engineer. Craft part. Next guess. Next Okay, not a free run game. That's my explanation here. Alright, take the prize, place one. Huh? Okay. I'm confused. Help. Alright, cross out. I will probably be making what's his name? A Fortnite video after this with my friend. Probably gonna be playing. I mean, I actually don't know because he might not get on. It honestly depends on him or what room he's in. Or if he's grounded or something else. Yeah, I don't know why I say something else, but alright. It looks like I know. Alright, it looks like we're tanks. What did I say we're tanks? We're not tanks. We're trucks. Trucks with guns on the top of. Now that I think about it, that's weird.